That's gonna be hard, but we can do it. Yeah. Silly animation. It's nice that this is a hold to charge rather than like press multiple times, you know? See me? Come on.
We seen worse than you.
Have you? I don't think you have, buddy.
Lucky me. Step up. Oh, I'm gonna hurt in the morning.
You're gonna hurt and a lot sooner than that.
Please, don't hurt me.
I won't. I'm here to help.
Okay, please. Please, they've got my friends. Holding them hostage in the overview bar.
Where is that?
The suspended bar between the towers.
Suspended bar between the towers. Okay, so this way.
Rescued for you, and oh my, I'm still way ahead of the employees killed. Cullen, I know it's tempting to find out. Don't go helping yourself to a gift. They're not for you. There, don't feel left out. I've got a special gift just for you right up here, and it's right.
Oh, crap.
You better believe, oh, crap.
Oh, Batman, hurry. Someone's about to get shot.
Whoa.
Looks like the one getting shot is you. Oh, a sucker ball. This is unfortunate. For you,
we're gonna bury you.
What?
A little extra for you. Oh, Mara, I can take you.
Can you? I don't think you can.
Find these guys. I'm sure they talk a big game, but put any of them in the old electric chair and they fall like little girls. Trust me, I do the research.
Let's see.
I need to get to the top of this ventilation shaft.
Need to get to the top of this ventilation shaft.
Brandon, has Black Mask responded yet?
Negative. No word from him since he entered the building.
Son of a bitch, Tryonis thinks he can ignore us. What about Corey?
I don't know why I didn't just jump into a ledge. See, just like this. Like, I should have been able to do that over there, no problem.
I'm almost there.
Okay. I don't have my glue gun yet. How am I supposed to... let's see. I don't think I can get that with... I need to turn that off. I don't have the glue gun. Or... Yeah, I don't have it. Shoot. What am I supposed to do? That's not what that is. Yeah, totally different. See, if I step over here, I'm gonna get hurt. Oh, maybe not. Something up here. Yeah, that's not gonna work. Clearly, I'm missing something. But okay. Oh, that was weird. The shading looked like that door was busted, but I was able to get in just fine, so that's cool.
Incredible. Well, they really outdid themselves with this penthouse suite. The bathroom has three kinds of soap. It was time for all that cleaning. I usually just hop into a vat of acid and call it a day.
Joker's sleigh ride. Let's go. Not too bad. They're still tied up, so that's cool. Okay.
Nice try. No way out of there. Guess you'll just have to wait right where you are until I start sending the hotel guests through. You've got all these fancy little toys. I'm so jealous.
All these pesky little toys. So apparently we're working with the Riddler. I mean, the Joker is. Not me.
Not again. Please.
Now this is what I like to call Joker Says. And right now, Joker Says, you're gonna make this poor man scream his head off.
If I try to pull him out, he'll be electrocuted. I'm going to have to play along.
When you were a kid, did you ever try burping the national anthem? I was never any good at it, but this gentleman claims he was. Just for fun, let's see how well he does while we electrocute him. I think I smell bat brains burning. Now, this one's my personal favorite. Reminds me of my childhood. The taste of the kettle cold, the clickety-clack of the rides, oh, the stench of the dead vagrants they found under the boardwalk. Oh. Good old days.
What am I supposed to do? Just knock them all out? Oh, I see. I gotcha. Okay. I don't want the thugs to die, you know?
One little thing you need to work on is that sense of humor. You haven't smiled once tonight. And you know what they say, a smile a day keeps the reaper away.
What? Will you? Oh, the sound cut out there. Ah, come on, get out. Ah, interesting. The sound's cutting out. Is there anything I can get out of this one yet? Oh. Yeah. Okay. Alrighty, good progress here. What? What in the world? Why won't it let me over? That was weird. That's not normal. That's not supposed to be like that.
Who are you?
I'm Batman.
There are more of them. They have my co-workers. They're forcing them.
Don't worry. I'll get to them before anything happens.
Okay. Will I?
Hurry!
The bat ain't showing up. You all right if we ice these guys?
Yeah, what the hell? Let's do this.
He says we can kill him.
Guys, look. I'm on TV. Hi, Ma.
Hey, Vicky. Come here, baby. Get a shot of this.
Yeah, I made my point all right. Took you out in the process, yo.
I need to hurry to the penthouse and stop the Joker.
Is this not the way to the penthouse? Okay. It is the way to the penthouse. Gotta get all my feet are inside the snow or something. What is that? That's weird. Oh, oh, oh. It's all a game. That's weird. Why is it doing that stuff? These physics are broken.
I've never seen anything like this. These bombs are set to detonate December 31st. I should be able to disarm them with my cryptographic sequencer.
Oh no, you found my snowman bombs!
Wow. It's gonna be hard. Let's go.
Those men have guns.
After years of on and off unconfirmed sightings with no recorded video, we've seen the Bat twice tonight and caught him on film. Could this be the turning of a new leaf for the mysterious vigilante? Is he about to become a public figure? One sure. After what I've seen him do to becoming a household name. You saw it here tonight. The Batman on live television. This is Vicki Vale signing off.
Joker and his men.
They fight! They fight like drunken idiotas. If they survive,
cure.
You clowns, men are weak. All right, brother. The bat is ours.
Let's
finish him! Fire!
You have everything to lose. Alright, here we go. Well, this wasn't it. I swear he was just right here.
Psychopaths before, but this...
Sir, I strongly suggest you call in Captain Gordon. He could be a valuable ally for you.
I don't need any allies.
My, how his attitude changes over time.
I see the Joker's men eliminated. Good work. But remember, our primary objective is the bats. We must remain vigilant.
He will not get past us.
And this is the only way to the penthouse.
We can hope you're right, but only time to test your words. The bat
if
is coming.
Distracting you, boys. Too bad. Your boss and I made a deal in getting the chief.
Eight armed.
Part of it.
Right now, they
There's
don't know I'm here.
Alive who can escape us?
You got something on him.
I wonder if we will ever return to Santa Pisca.
Okay, who feels like dishing? I mean, I heard rumors about what happened in that library in Peladuro. Anyone care to elaborate?
How was one so clearly insane able to turn... Bane has taught us well. We will rule this city before long. What was that? We cannot afford any mistakes. Stay alert!
I don't think he's going to be getting up after that.
No, I don't think so either. Casualty, I didn't kill anybody.
You will heal and return stronger.
We were not prepared for this. Let this one be the last victim.
Deathstroke! Start from here and scour the area.
Why would I want to do that? That's not what I wanted. Fantastic.
Somebody's doing this on purpose.
I still got 7 left. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6. They're closing in. I don't want to go on these guys. But that guy might be able to. I got some sort of mines on him. So I can't just take him out.
I can track him. He's waiting for us to chase him. Let's give him what he wants.
On the off chance you make it out of your life, Batman, I've got something really special planned.
Where is he hiding, I wonder?
You boys got a problem standing upright? Because Batman just tipped over another one.
We got 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6.
Your fear makes you weak.
1, 2.
Weakness, can I...
That guy looks like he's stuck. How do I get in there?
Without a doubt, the most pathetic display I've ever had the fortune of witnessing. Ha! I love it!
I will kill that clown myself if he is not silent. I will not succumb to fear! I can usually track any living creature. Where is he?
Just to get him out of that loop, so it'll make it easier for me to get him later.
Are you over there?
Ooh, I almost went for him. Good thing I didn't.
You're trying to trick me? No matter. I will find you. I will find you soon.
Okay, so we got 1, 2.
Appetizer, Batman. You still gotta handle the main course.
Let's see, which way is he going?
I will give our enemy the honor of a clean death.
Will you now?
Look at that. Another one of these boys bites the dust. I'm shocked. Oh, wait, no, I'm not.
Come to me. Another of our brothers has been taken.
I don't want to go down there, though they might see me. I don't want to make noise.
Back to your feet, hey!
I gotta wait for them to separate a little bit.
This is not
that guy looks like
to
he's gonna be my best target.
Learn from this man's mistake. Take a good look at what you did to this man. We will do double to you when we find
you. I don't think Bane whips you fellas often enough.
Joker will pay for these insults.
Insolent swine.
I need to stay strong.
The key to this is patience. You don't want to rush it. You rush it, you make mistakes. You got to start over. Just patience. Okay, so these guys are circled up pretty good. That's the guy I gotta get right there. So let's go over here.
I should have stayed in Santa Prisca.
one of us is truly the hunter here.
I am.
I knew watching you fellas freak out would be good, but I had no idea it would be this good.
I will cut out the clown's tongue when we are finished here. We must stay strong.
That was close.
I lost him. Anybody else see him?
I need to wait until that last guy comes.
On the off chance you make it out of here alive, Batman, I've got something really special planned for you.
The Joker. I spit on him. Bane's going to break our necks if we don't get him.
5, 1, 2, 3, 4, 5. Got it. So once he comes around, they should be gone. This will be easy. They came down.
The most pathetic display I've ever had the fortune of witnessing. I love it.
If Bane does not kill the clown, I will.
Oh man, he's coming. Dang it.
What are you waiting for?
I gotta wait. I can't do it. I thought they were gonna keep going. They changed their pattern. Empty-handed.
Don't wear yourself out of the appetizer, Batman. You still gotta handle the main course.
We kill his.
Oh man, he came over here. Dang it. Okay.
I'm starting to lose my calm here.
I can see why.
Exhilarating. I don't think Bane whips you fellas often enough.
Why doesn't Bane just shoot the payaso loco? Where are you hiding? He's waiting for us to make a mistake. Do not make one.
Do not make one.
Oh, look at the little bat fly. All right, enough looking. Clip the bastard's wings.
When this is over, I will eat that fool bloody. I think he's still here.
Yep.
Attention, shoppers! Batman's just taken out another member of your crew! Clean up on aisle three!
Okay, so I can't use the, I gotta stay down now.
Stand up.
What did I say?
We're getting sloppy. Let this one be the last victim.
Okay. See, patience is key. You don't wanna rush it, and you'll be alright. Okay, so we got, what, three left?
You boys yeah. Have a problem standing upright, because Batman just tipped over another one.
Okay, so what do we got here? Those two are probably going to stay in pairs, in a pair, and that guy is going to come up here.
I wasn't kidding. You got wrecked.
You got wrecked. Get wrecked, brother. Whoa, that guy just... What is going on? It's like teleporting.
How do we stop this from happening again? Here is an example of what not to do. Spread out and keep your eyes open.
I knew
watching you fellas freak out. Okay, so as long as he goes over there, we're good.
I will kill that clown myself if he is not silent.
Oh, he's shaking. He's trembling. Oh, poor guy. Poor guy. He can't see me in here? It's surprising. Now you want to escape?
Face me! We have been outmatched. We were not prepared for this.
Huh?
Will you two just give up? I want to get on with the main event.
I can hear no more of these. How do I kill you?
One of them wants to quit. The other says, "We'll hunt you forever."
He'll get the drop on others, but he won't get me.
Really?
You know, Thads, I'm starting to think you enjoy seeing people cower in fear. Is that your thing?
I will take you down with me, Batman.
I don't think he's going to be getting up after that.
I will not run from you, Garon!
Oh, come on! Where's all that tough talk now?
Why does Bane allow this to continue? Come and face me! I must find a way to escape!
And escape you shall.
Face me!
By sleep. You're gonna sleep it off, buddy.
Another one. Impossible.
See, patience allowed me to get through this on the first try. Yes, it's slower. I don't need a rush. That's when you make a mistake.
Hope you've got something special in mind.
We have been outmatched. We were not prepared for this. How do I kill you?
You're not coming over to check on your buddy? I'm surprised.
I will take you down with me, Batman.
Will you now?
I will not run from you, Garon!
Come on, Bats. What awful, gruesome takedown is in store for our final contestant here?
Come and face me! I must find a way to escape!
Yes, you do.
We were not prepared for this.
That was a mistake.
All alone and hunted by the Batman. But then I remember how much trouble you've caused me tonight. So all I want to do.
It's going away from me now? Come on, man. Come on now.
I must find a way to escape. Face me! We have been outmatched. We were not prepared for this.
Sorry, yourself after the bat.
I have had enough of the clown! How do I kill you? I will take you there with me, bat!
That's one way to do it. I wanted to take him down stealthily, but oh well. Okay, here we go. There we go. It's a nice little cutscene here.
Drop in. And just in time.
He's my parasol.
Remember, you gave your word.
You have 1 minute.
Do they even have manners where he comes from? You see, it's a tradition in my house to open one present each on Christmas Eve. How about this one?
Wow.
And a partridge in a pear tree.
How many lives did you just take?
None, I think. That was just a little stocking stuffer. A construction site blocking my view.
Yeah, that's smart. Throw him against all of those.
This one isn't.
I've long waited for this moment. With your death, I will find peace.
And now, whoops, the moment you've all been waiting for, I present to you the death of the Batman.
Let's see, do I got any good combat? Yes, I will need it.
None will stand in my way.
Oh, Venom. Like doing nothing for him. There we go.
Hmm.
No, not now.
I will.
Oh, again.
You cannot win.
Again.
I see there is still some.
Again.
Now beat it out of him.
Gordon is on his way, sir. You have to hold Bane off until he arrives.
Was the night before Christmas in all the house. Not a creature was stirring. Not even a... Oh, well, a bat was stirring, but a few more blows to the head and he won't be anymore.
I'm done with him. I'll be coming for you, payaso loco. Now you...
He hit you so hard it hurt me! Oh, come on, at least make a fight out of it! I want my money's worth! $50 million worth! I'm looking for a few good men, but I'll settle for you, slug. Looks like this is it. It was nice knowing you. Actually, no, it wasn't.
Weird animation. Bet I got out of that one.
Counter my tactics.
Whoa!
Just how fast can you move?
Said I need a counter. I
over here, Batman. Your attention, Batman. Fight me.
Thank you.
agility. You must come through me, Batman. How are your reflexes? You will fall under my boot.
It's easier just to run away from him.
You just ran out of time.
Really?
This rooftop's getting too hot.
That's some firepower.
You've got up easy.
One rule. That's right, we don't kill anybody. Unless we're in Batman vs. Superman. And then that changes everything.
Now why? Why? Why would you do that? Newsflash, I'm the one who's trying to kill you! Those were two very, very bad men.
Ooh, the things they've done.
Ooh.
You really don't want to know.
They deserved death. Just like me.
Freak! Don't move, freak!
I think he's talking to me.
Take him down!
Let me guess. You got away.
Duh! Hello? Hello? Of course he got
Take
away.
Take him to Blackgate.
Exactly where he wants to be.
Where'd he go? Huh? The bat. The partner.
Your partner.
My partner? Who else would jump off a building to save your sorry ass?
You know, officer.
I was wondering the same thing myself.
Hmm.